Incentive spirometry is a non-invasive respiratory therapy technique used to encourage deep breathing in patients, promoting lung expansion, preventing atelectasis, and improving overall pulmonary function. This method is often employed during the post-operative period, especially in patients who have undergone surgeries that may limit their ability to take deep breaths or cough, such as thoracic and abdominal procedures. It may also be used in patients with respiratory conditions or during periods of immobility, which can lead to other complications. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, the potential outcomes of incentive spirometry include decreased atelectasis, improved breath sounds, improved chest x-ray, increased SpO2, increased vital capacity, a stronger cough, and improved respiratory muscle performance. Atelectasis is a term that refers to a collapse in the alveoli of the lungs. It could be a total collapse of an entire lung or a partial collapse of one or more lobes. As you take a breath in, air moves through your mouth and trachea down through the airways of the lungs until it reaches the tiny air sacs that are known as alveoli. This is where the gas exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide takes place. Therefore, if air fails to reach this region, it can result in many different problems within the body. When this occurs, the alveoli that are not filled with air cannot expand, and this is what's known as atelectasis. Incentive spirometry is the most common type of lung expansion therapy used to treat and prevent atelectasis. That is because it only requires the use of a small disposable handheld device that helps patients take deeper breaths. The incentive spirometer has a mouthpiece, breathing tube, one-way valve, inhalation chamber, and an adjustable scale that allows you to set an individualized inspiratory goal for each patient. This goal is a predetermined volume of air that is initially set by a respiratory therapist. They should instruct the patient to take 10 deep inspirations through the device every hour while awake to promote lung expansion. These deep breaths are often referred to as sustained maximal inspirations. This technique can help improve lung function and prevent atelectasis by mimicking natural sighing, stimulating deep breathing, expanding the lungs, increasing alveolar ventilation, and improving inspiratory muscle performance. In other words, incentive spirometry is used to help the patient take slow, deep breaths, increasing their tidal volume and maximizing alveolar inflation. The visual feedback provided by the spirometer helps the patient gauge their progress and motivates them to improve their breathing performance. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.